Hello everybody, this is Walmart Killer, and today I will be playing Brutal Doom, this time the actual Brutal Doom. I forgot how much I love it, because I like to play on the hardest difficulty, and they added one called Realism. It adds a host of changes to the game. You are slower, so you're not going this ridiculous fast speed all the time. And also, in addition to that, well, you take insanely high more damage, but you deliver insanely high more damage. All the enemies, a lot of the extra cool enemies that were in Project Brutality are not in this, which is a drag, but it adds up for in terms of actual difficulty. I find this to be more satisfying, because you could get killed by anything. Any other one, not quite anything can kill you. You still are pretty tough, so we'll see how we do on this. If I take like one of those shots, it'll take like 20 health. Jesus, see? Right there. Two little shots and they're done. That's all it takes on this. But they can kill you pretty easily too, so gotta be careful. Gotta be extra careful. Oops. What is that, just a shell? Let's get this little nugget of health. Every little bit will help. Time for this part. This is fun. Almost imperative that you crouch here. It's not necessary. Come on. There's one room I won't be going in simply because it's a nothing, just fucking kill you room. And I can show you the room. It's not this one. This one you have to go in. You have to go in there. It's this one over here. When you go in there, there's really nothing in there. And when you walk towards the door, this opens up and there's two chain gun guys there and they're an asshole. Fuck that. So we do need to go in this room, but we don't need to go there just yet. We can go in there later on when we get more items. Have more items, excuse me. I'm debating whether or not to go in there now because I can get the rocket launcher now. Let's do it. This shotgun is super good versus the pink demons. Just the basic shotgun in this game is beast mode compared to those pink demons. Look at that. Blew his head fucking in half. Fuck! It bit me like three times and I'm almost dead. Let's see if we can continue. Let's see if we can do it. Yeah, this game on the Brutal Doom version of it, rather than the Project Brutality, seems to run, for me at least, a lot smoother, and I have a pretty decent PC. All my specs are posted. All my specs are posted in the channel somewhere. I think it's in the description. I don't know. I just have it saved in there. I think that's it. Okay, watch this shit. Did I hit him? Hit all of them but one. Damn it. We gotta get that last guy because we gotta go over there eventually. I don't like to mess with that guy. Did you get him that time? I think I got him. I sent them flying. Nice. That guy's definitely gotta be dead. Yep. Super dead. But we don't need to go there just yet. But there is health over there. I believe there's health. Hang on. Oh, I hate that dude. I really hate those guys. I got the dick rocket. Sweet. You wanna see it? Well, weird looking dick, but there it is. Dick rocket gun. Explode all the shits going up there. Teleport me apart or across, please. Thank you. Hold on, Gravelomoch. I mean, look at this shotgun. Watch what I'm gonna do with this shit. What up? One-shotted, bitch. Get one-shotted. He's pretty far away. I get them? Yeah, the enemies, some of the enemies are a little slower on realism mode, but you will find that it is more satisfying because it's just way harder. It's just way harder. That's all there is to it. Look at that. I can get up here before that guy even gets aggroed. Those things, any kind of melee damage towards you is pretty severe in this version of the game. Gotta be very, very, very careful about that. This guy's an asshole. Well, if he's not gonna come up, fine. Oh shit, I blew his arm off! Now, I think this is a glitch. No, maybe not. This guy is supposed to... That thing right there, he's supposed to come up out of here. Can I pick that head up, I wonder? Well, let me pick it up. Oh, well. He's supposed to come up out of there when I get somewhat close. I think it might have glitched. I'm not sure. We're gonna go with it. Whatever. Fuck it. Okay, now I gotta go down here to the red room. Oh, fuck this guy. Oh my god. And just like that, I'm super dead. I forgot about him. I usually kill that guy in order. I usually fuck him up good. Reload. Give him a small window to shoot me at. So they can't hardly hit me. Let them go expose themselves. Perfect. Didn't get hit once. Perfect. Perfect. We're gonna do better this time. This time we're gonna kill all the guys. Okay, not all of them, but a close enough amount. We're gonna murder all the shits. All the shit guys. It should be noted that I finally found out what the cheat commands were for this version of the game for Z-Doom. Because all the other cheats I've seen don't work with this version of the game. It's actually quite hard to find cheats that work. So, if you want those, let me know. And I'll make a video posting them. Or I'll just send you a copy, like a copy and paste what they are and where to find them and all that good stuff. I don't know. We'll work something out. You guys just gotta let me know if you even want it. Because if you don't, then I'm not posting it. As the cheat codes for this game are very... there's a lot of basic ones. You can get some of the more complicated ones, like spawning demons and shit like that, but really not necessary. What up, y'all? Oh, hello. Now, when you blow them in half like that, they actually move faster, so... But they are bleeding out. So they will die. See, that one died. I didn't shoot him again. Need this. Need these rockets. Imperative that I have my good friend, the rocket launcher. Do you prefer when I play the game like this, everybody? Or do you prefer when I start off with max weapons from the start and just go ham? I mean, I could do that. It is a lot of fun, but... It is, I guess you could say, taking away from how you're supposed to play the game, but then again, this is Brutal Doom, so... How many fucks given, really? Did I hit the wall? I hit the fucking wall. Wow. Terrible. 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 Did that guy spawn? I didn't hear him spawn in. Why did he not spawn in? They there now? You fucker that killed me last time? I think he is. Yeah, there he is. He's dead. He was hiding. He didn't want to be known. He knew I had death for him. I'm waiting for that fire to go out. He's gotta be dead. Yep. Two rockets, they're done. Alright. Two rockets in your ass and you done, bitch. Okay. Moving on. Wow, he actually got off a shot that time. I can't believe I avoided most of it. Yeah, I've played this map a few times. You might be able to tell. Just a few times. Just a few. Huh? Oh, he moved. Moved! Come on, you little fuckers. Did they get you? Huh? Oh, shit. What is he doing in there? Where'd you... What? Holy fuck. I don't know how much health I had when he hit me. But holy shit balls. That insta-death. That was some real shit right there. Fucking eat it, little shit. Wow. Now I'm just doing terrible. Just terrible. Terrible, terrible, terrible. Get in there. Terrible. Game over. Never gonna win. Game over. Game over, man. Game over. Can anybody name that movie where that's from? You should be able to. If you can't, you are not a cool guy. Just saying. Keeps it 100 every time. If you can't remember that quote, you never heard of it, find out where that quote's from. I'll do it one more time. Game over, man. Game over. I don't think I should give you more hints. Let's figure that out. Get good. Gotta run before all these little demons come at me. These demon shits. Nice. That's how you do it. Save on ammo. Use a grenade. I love that they put the grenades in here. I know that it's not a ball sack hanging from my gun. Although I'm not opposed to it. I don't know. It's not, but I thought it was for the longest time. I think everybody thought it was. I don't know why he would put that on there. Sergeant Mark, you're a weird person. Fucking weird. And I really hope the stories about you are not true online. Because if it is, you're a terrible person. Let's assume they're not. To be a cool guy. Let's assume they're not. Oh good, they're playing. Did I get both of them in one shot? I did. Look at him just heaving. Oh god. I like that. Full choke, bitch. Okay, we're not gonna mess with that right now. We're gonna get this damn key. Actually, no, we're gonna do this. Maybe I should get further up there first? I don't know. Did I get him that time? Got him that time. Alright, we're doing this pro elite strats right now. Definitely gonna win. Have that, fucker. You having a good day? Good. Only took off one. Why even hit me at all? I guess I never see the Cacko Demon because I just keep throwing grenades in there to kill them both. That's probably why I don't see him. I bet that one grenade is killing the Cacko Demon also. Yep, there's his blue Cacko Demon guts. Nice. So that is how you do that. Alright, so this asshole. Nice, nice. These grenades are so beast mode in this game. They really made him powerful as shit. Yeah, there's the Mancubus. And take your arm. So I can shoot flames of my own. You know that's what that is, right? Here it is, right here. The Mancubus arm. Okay, this guy's dead this time, right? Yes. You're not killing me this time, dickwad. Okay, let's go. Oh, destruction. Pretty damn good. Pretty damn good. All right, now I know there's guys that come up out of here. I know there is. Someone come up here. I can see them. You see that? You see him right there. Watch this shit. Fuck you, bitch. Think you're so smart? Think you're gonna hide up there and get me? You ain't getting me. I can see you. Okay. Moving on. Did I get these guys? I did not get these guys. Woo! Really? Let's see what this does to you. I'm gonna shoot you with the dick gun, the dick cannon. Oh, they made it just a straight up flamethrower, huh? Did I hit that guy even? Damn it, I hate those flames that stay there for a while, because then it takes longer for me to do anything. Holy shit, he just exploded apart. Alright then. Explode apart. That's what I want to see, is you exploding apart. This is actually the end of the level right here. Because all these levels in Plutonia end with this diamond. So alright, let's see what we got. 0 secrets, 0 fucks given. Alright, we're going to leave it right here. Thanks for watching, everybody. Bye-bye.